homeless, unemployed, his future depended on the kindness of this woman.
So he's just been living here with you?
Yes.
Rent free?
Yes.
2 years later, she's fed up.
I want him to get off his and get looking for a job.
Today on 8 News Now at 5, she tried to kick him out.
So why does he still have the run of the house?
It's one of 8 on your side's most difficult cases to crack and reveals why eviction seems nearly impossible in our state. Today on 8 News Now at 5.